Hello students, in continuation with principle of management, our next principle is unity of direction. See, according to this, one unit means one plan. That is, the efforts of all the members and employees of organization must be directed towards one direction, which is the achievement of common goal. If this principle is applied, it leads to coordination. Each department and a group having common objective must have one head and one plan only. We can take one example. If an organization is producing different line of products, cosmetic, medicines and confectionery items, each product has its own market and its own business environment. Each division must plan its target and every employee of that division must put his efforts towards the achievement of plan of their division under the direction of one head of. On no account should the working of different departments overlap. Here we can take example of Patanjali. So if a firm will adopt this particular principle, so there will be positive effects also, that achievement of organizational goal and efforts of all the employees get unified towards one direction only. And if any firm will not adopt this particular principle, then there will be consequences also, that is lack of coordination, wastage of efforts and resources by working in different directions, difficulty in achieving organizational